Assalamualaikum and good afternoon. We are Group 1. We have Husnina, Nabila and also me, Irdina. So for today, we will be discussing about the mental health issue among students. So I will start with the what is the mental health issue among students. So it often refers, the mental health issues often refer as a range of psychological and also emotional challenges that the student or any individual may has experienced. So from this experience, it may affect their mental well-being and also functioning. So for example, this issue can include the anxiety disorders, stress, depression, eating disorders, and the student or that particular individual may also have the suicidal thoughts or behavior and many more. So you guys may be wondering if the community or the any society has taken any action regarding this mental health issue, right? So for information, this community's response toward the mental health issue has evolved over time, which historically, previously, this topic is like a topic, taboo topic, because people don't want to talk about that much. So, for example, if someone go to see the psychiatrist, they addressing their mental health problem, call them as a crazy person. So they don't want that because the public has limited resources and also awareness about their mental health issues. So however, in recent years, we can see that there has been a growing recognition about the importance of mental health issues, not only to the student, but also to the society as a whole. The community has also taken several action and also initiatives to address the mental health issues to the public. So for example, I found an article that was published by the New Straits Times, which is the online English newspaper. So the topic of the article is Ohbulan organizes the mental health awareness campaign, which Ohbulan is a Malaysia's leading social entertainment site that publish the article, the publish the content about the entertainment and etc. So from this article that I found, it shows that the media also take part of the society to make an effort to help to raise the awareness and also to address the mental health issue to the public. So, Husnina, what is your opinion about this topic?
My opinion of this topic is this is really accurate with the article that you searched. But I also searched my article, and the statement also same, but I think I will provide the causes and effects too. So first, one major factor that related to mental health challenge among students is work-related stress. This stress comes from various pressures like heavy workloads, tight deadlines, and lack of control over academic or professional obligations. This pressure can be overwhelming, making it true for students to manage their responsibilities effectively. As for students, now that we are mid-test right now, we will have a main assignments that be related to our stress, and it also bad for the mental health of students. Then another critical factor is sleep deprivation. Driven by the demands of academic performance, many students sacrifice their sleep to meet deadlines, study for exam, and complete the assignment. This will lead to their chronic sleep deficits that makes existing stresses worse, impairing cognitive function and emotional regulation. Okay. Before this, we have the pandemic COVID-19, right? This pandemic has further amplified feelings for anxiety, isolation, and uncertainty. This this disruption of normal routines and social distancing would challenging environment for student well-being, increasing the prevalence of mental health issues. As for effects, it will decrease their productivity by unchecking mental health issues. As example for their mental, for mental health, it will undermine students' ability to concentrate, stay motivated, and perform effectively in their academic pursuits. This can result in lower academic achievements and diminished ability to meet educational goals. Mental health also struggles by lead to diminished engagement. Example, students experiencing mental health issues often show lower level of satisfaction and morale, affecting their participation in academic and extracurricular activities. This reduced engagement can further isolate students, exacerbating feelings of loneliness and depression. In conclusion, addressing the causes and effects of mental health challenge among students is crucial for fostering a healthier, more productive academic environment. So, let's, Bella, would you like to agree my opinion about causes and effects?
Thank you, Snina. I agree with your points about mental health can impact someone's life. Now, I would like to provide solutions for the causes and effects. First, we can do community support program such as support group and peer counseling. Next, we can do promotions of holistic health such as we need to improve physical health, social relationship, and lifestyle. What kind of actions and inactions that we can do? We can seek help. For someone who struggling with mental health, they should not hesitate to seek help from mental health professional such as therapist and counselor. Next, we need to reduce stigma. How can we do that? We can share stories about people who are struggling with mental health issue, so we can avoid about the negative thinking about people who are having the mental health issue. Next, does this solution cost us anything? It may be cost us some money. For preventive measure, we need to do mental health screening. For mental health screening, we need to do that at hospital, either government or private. Next, it also costs us some time and resources, because when we want to meet therapist and counselor, we need to make an appointment with them. We need to ask them first and asking about their availability. The solution that I would recommend is seeking help and community support program. Next, why cost solution outweigh cost problem? Because we want long-term sustainability. What I mean by sustainability is we want a successful of our study journey and our promising future. We don't want for students who are struggling with mental health issue having the productivity loss, such as they are not completing assignment or they attend the class but not performing. In conclusions, there are maybe many upfront costs, but it's best to solve the problem. We can improve productivity, enhance lifestyle and reputations, and it can lead our life to be a better student that can commit to lecturers, family and surrounding. Okay, that's all solution that I can suggest. Now, Yudina, you can.
Thank you, Nabila, for providing some suggestion for the solution regarding this issue. So, and also thank you to Husnina for mentioning about the causes and also effect of this mental health issue. So I personally agree with both of you guys' opinion, because I think we have to take care of ourselves physically and also mentally. So I think that's all from us. Thank you.